Yo, what up, what up? It's been a while since I made a video, but guess what today is, everyone? Today is 10 years of Drake Thank Me Later, the album that came out like a couple years, like 2010, I believe. And today we're just gonna talk about how great it is and all that. I thought this album was pretty good in my opinion. This is how Drake's career kind of started in his albums. He started with this one, Thank Me Later, but yeah, man, this album was so dope, man. Like, I didn't listen to this, I say, until 2017, when I was starting to get into music a little bit and stuff like that. And yeah, man, this album was just really dope. Oh my god, the songs on here, bro, Miss Me, Thank Me Now, what else is on here, Over, Find Your Love. Like, yo, I like a lot of these tracks, I'm telling you right now, these tracks are so dope. Yeah, man, this album was so good. I have a bunch of stories to tell, but, you know, I remember the first time I listened to the album, my mind was just blown away, honestly. Maybe one day I'll do a review on this album. If this video could at least get 3 likes, I will do a review of it today. Or another day or whatever. But if this video gets 3 likes, I will review the album. And I'll give it a good rating too. But yeah, man, this is 10 years of Drake Thank Me Later, man. This album was so good back in the day. Man, this was just a really dope project, and I'm glad it's 10 years now. And yeah, man, so another thing I wanted to talk about in this little video is why I haven't been on YouTube lately when I said I was coming back in June. Well, I've just been busy with my schoolwork. For me, school ends next week or whatever, like on the 26th, I believe. It's either next week or something. And yeah, man, I'm almost done with school, so maybe after I'm done with school, I'll do more videos. But I just want to give you all this little video here because, you know, I haven't made a video in a while. Well, I made a video for a friend of mine, but that wasn't like a, well, it kind of was an edited video, but not really. But, yeah, I just want to give you all this little video. 10 years of Drake Thank Me Later. But, you know, I've been off YouTube because a lot of things have happened during my time off YouTube and stuff like that. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna talk to y'all in the comments, so I'll see y'all later. Have a good one. Peace. I'm a love machine, and I won't work for nobody but you. It's only me and her, cause the Bugatti a coupe. It's blood gang slime, but